Assalamu alaikum. So this is the proximal view that I can get at this time of the moon. The moon is still eclipsed. One side is dark to my left and the right one is red tinted. It happened when I came upstairs at the terrace. First of all, there was no moon sighting. Then afterwards I could see a little bit of moon, and this little bit was eclipsed, but it was tinted. Okay, now then afterwards I stood here for some time and watched it very closely, and it was like a scare for me, really very scary. What did I see? The moon was still eclipsed but tinted, and then what happened? It got total eclipsed, and then afterwards the eclipsed moon was like a big black ball. Yeah, I could now see the moon is still eclipsed, but it's a bit clear. Hope you would be getting the glimpse of the moon, because my camera quality is not that good, and just I'm trying my level best, checking out all the applications which I have at this time to give you the most close or most proximal look of the moon. I can't tell you, I'm mixed in my feelings at this time. Yes, really, really mixed are my feelings. A bit of fret is there, a scare, full emotion, and aisa lag raha hai ki pata nahi dhar sahi hai lekin chal raha hai and theek hai alhamdulillah abhi tak. So let's hope I will be able to give the most proximal or the most closed capture of the moon. Okay, till this time it's same at this instant वैसा ही है कि moon आधा eclipsed है आधा जो है red tinted है. But I really wanted to have this in my life. I really wanted to see कि क्या है ये. लेकिन एक चीज़ है, the moon is now getting clearer. It's getting clearer. जो बादल है अभी, जो eclipse है, जो black patch है, ये fade away हो रहा है आहिस्ता आहिस्ता. And जो moon है वो जो है tinted अभी भी है लेकिन clear है. Yes, it's a bit clear from the other जो मेरे captures थे अब तो moon, उनसे ये वाला जो है वो clear है. Okay, okay.